Right there we have the perpetually beautiful Tammy.
Hi guys.
We're down at the Minnehaha waterfalls. They're having the Minnehaha Art Festival today. This is just downstream from the Minnehaha Falls. This is the Minnehaha Creek here. All the festival stuff is up above, and we'll resume filming shortly once we're there. Right here are the Minnehaha waterfalls.
Mom and dad
both. We've filmed these many times in different videos. In the winter they freeze and it creates a big ice cave behind them. That's pretty neat. We've got some footage of that too. Yeah. Well, we're going to head up the stairs to where the art fair is. Just a moment. We're at the Minnehaha Art Fair. Cool. Right over here, we got the Minnehaha Falls.
Yeah, the water is pretty low.
Tammy's oldest son, Christopher. And you can see here, this is the again Minnehaha Falls Art Festival.
Where do you want to start?
Wherever
here?
You want.
Here and kind of go around?
Sure. I recognize some of these from the Stone Arch Festival.
Yeah.
Like those paintings.
Yeah.
Wherever you want.
Yeah, I went to this, I think it was like the second year or first year or whatever they had it. I just came down on my brain.
Thank you.
So you can put eucalyptus oil in that?
Yeah, whatever you want.
Do you have eucalyptus?
I do.
Where's that at?
I like the color, but it's always so invested and busy, and people take it wedding really well. Like Mike's blue or something.
That.
Our son says they get great barbecue sauce here.
$9 each, 3 for $25, 4 for $22.
Straight ahead. Down there. Bless you.
Okay, I thought so.
The web?
Yeah.
Yeah, except don't ever take them apart, just take them back.
That was cool. What are those really detailed pictures, Kim?
Give us a river.
Oh,
cell.
Yeah.
We always have a lot of good fairs here in the Twin Cities area in the summer. Was our little tour of the Minnehaha Art Festival. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye for myself.
Bye guys, have a great day.
Especially beautiful Tammy and their son Christopher, who probably doesn't want to be on video.
I'm good.
See ya, bye. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.